Hey bitches, I just woke up and I'm gonna kill myself today. Oh my god.
So cute.
So this is my outfit. It's just this green lime shirt and I'm wearing a bra once in my life. And then these shorts, and then I'm just gonna wear my Steve Maddens because like they're like cute and simple. It's cute. And they're like appropriate ass shorts for like the public. Yeah, sponsored by Forever 21. Sponsor me, thanks. Too early. So I'm gonna put this because I forgot I put it last night. It's vitamin E. Cause I have dry ass fucking skin, bitches. I look so dead right now, but you know, it doesn't matter. Cause I got no one to impress, period. 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 I'm gonna just do this bullshit cause these are my bangs that I don't want anymore. John said I'm on my way. Fuck, okay.
He gets here in 10 minutes.
Okay, then I'm doing everything in the car. I'm gonna bring it here, that's more important than anything.
No.
This is me straightening my hair, guys. Can we get breakfast? I'm hungry. Then I'm eating a banana. Cause that has potassium. And you're supposed to eat at least a banana a month. I think. So, I use this secret gel. Did you insult me?
Hurry up.
I'm finishing my makeup. I didn't finish my makeup, but I'm just gonna finish in the car. And that's really it.
Four cars deep, bitches.
Yeah.
Following us.
Yeah. So it's like 8 in the morning and I did my eyeliner and it's fucked up, so I'm wearing sunglasses and
we out.
Be like David Dobrik. David Dobrik just has his camera ready for everything. You're not supposed to remake it again.
My life is a fishbowl. I live under eyes.
You feel like a fish already, so.
I know. Yo, you're like the David Dobrik nobody asked for. But she'll be like, give me $50 and I'll do this. And I'm like, nobody wanted you to do that in the first place. So we're like driving 2 hours for this car meet and I'm gonna kill myself.
We literally are not.
Yes, you said it was 2 hours.
It's an hour, y'all. I love my boyfriend.
Oh, they got fucked.
That's my sister.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna line you up.
You got my fucking shot. Guys, like, what the fuck?
In my car, bro, and then his friends come. It's a break, bro. It's a break.
It's a break. It's good, man. It's a break.
But John,
this wife right now.
She's like, so fucking hot.
It's so fucking hot.
TL 7000.
Is it hot? Boyfriend, I love you.
Yeah.
Does anybody want a sippy? I have a straw that has not been used yet.
I can get two straws.
Cause Carlo wants.
I don't drink Inca Kula.
You want a sip?
That's
I said a sippy.
Took a couple sippies, okay? That's the cost.
So, like, she knows. Small. Like,
she knows, like. I say yes, Sean.
Pretty
patient. They're literally not with anybody, those people. It's literally just them three outside hanging out on his car.
Yeah, like that.
Medicine.
Oh, yeah, well, you do have to count one, then. So, is there actually doing it? Which have to be medicine.
He's following us.
This is so sad. I thought you had kids in the back seat.
If you're confused what's going on, there was this guy who was following us because we were going to the same place, but we weren't cool with them and they looked like crackheads. But yeah, they kept following us.
Put that in pause, bro.
Put in my book. Robert the detective, John Fox. Get in the back, don't crop it out. Knows what cars look like.
Hey, Chris was John's fault, right?
You talk to him, though. You
I could have spoke.
I would have
the first person that spoke to him.
And left
him. You would have found
him. We will all write down the fact that we remember. Bro.
May or may not.
We will all go around the table and write a fact that we know, okay?
You're
blocked.
Dude, now everybody hear what you said. Me? Me? Me?
Hey bitches, it's your girl, Princess Paulita, and back and better than ever. It's fucking.
Have you actually gotten any good vlog footage?
Yeah. That's my boyfriend.
So we're eating.
I know, he got water. He got water.
Really?
Asparagus. Mostly asparagus. I got tomato.
I saw that conversation. Are you live?
I saw that
conversation. Oh, you're taking
it. Selfish, you selfish bitch. You dumbass bitch. You never do anything for me, bitch.
Because she gets to this plan, like if she's like, no, because it's far, like calmly. No, she's like, you're not fucking going, you know, like with this attitude. Cool. I'm like,
are you
fucking
vlogging us?
Yeah,
right now?
I know.
One of his friends, like, one of his friend's brothers, though, he's like a fucking drug dealer. That's why I'm like,
what is my brother? He's like a drug dealer. So, like, I'm
okay.
Like,
we love everyone.
Yeah, but like, I don't want my
stomach. Yeah. Do you know what you did? Do you know?
Yeah.
Take the fucking camera down and smash it into the ground.
I'm just gonna add the one for you.
Like they're trying to be futuristic, but it's like.
You know what I like?
Sean. No.
We're in the car now, and I'm gonna go to sleep. So bye, vlog.
This is gonna be such good clickbait. I'm gonna put the first.
The fire truck. Anything up there? Opened it enough?
Yeah. I can't walk. This is the aftermath. Okay, I'm out. We come home from a car meet and your neck is broken.
Baby, he's so creepy. I'm just a heart full of baby. He's so creepy. So in love with you, baby. I'm fucking tired. Good night.
Dad, don't cry.
Oh. We're home.
Bye. Oh. My beautiful.